There's Yelena Isinbayeva, the reigning champion, making her third and final shot at another world record, 16 feet, 6.5 inches, 5.04 meters.
But let's see what she's got here. She struggled mightily in the beginning of the competition for her.
The 26-year-old for another world record.
Oh,
and she's got
over.
It! She did it! World record set number 23 for the 26-year-old Isinbayeva.
And she's got to be extremely pleased because earlier in the competition, she had quite a few misses, was really making a lot of adjustments with her coach. But I'll tell you, that first attempt wasn't close, the second was good, and the third one was golden.
Another world record for Yelena Isinbayeva, breaking her own mark. Here's how she did it, Carol.
And let's take a look again. She's so quick on the runway, and she's such a fantastic technician, and she is over that bar. But the best thing about it, she looks like she's almost as surprised as everyone else. Yelena Isinbayeva was a gymnast before she took up pole vaulting, and you saw the form. She just brushed it a little bit with her chest, but I will tell you, she had some nice hip height over that. There are more world records in store for this young woman.